Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator episode. Today we got 242,000 pounds of pesticides we're going to be taking to Carson City. We're currently in Bakersfield, California. It's 357 miles. We got triple trailers, three tanker trailers. Cool. We're in the KW900 with a 13 speed. I think it's got like an 800 horsepower engine in it, but it might be 6. I don't really remember, to tell you the truth. But that's beside the point. So it's going to take us about 8 hours to get there. That may be true. It might even take us longer than that. 242,000 pounds. This is a lot of weight. So, we'll see if the old KW can do it or not. Let's get on the road. Feeling I'm going to be regretting the 13 speed. I should put an 18 in it, but I wasn't really planning on hauling anything this heavy with this truck. Change the color of the lights on the dashboard. I used to know how to do it, but I forgot. It's been so long. I'll have to see how to do it again. It's pretty easy, actually. I remember. I created the skin, I got the letters and logo upside down, so I gotta go in and flip them around. Got the Jake break on stage two. That's one, two, three. I flip it on two. We got red reflective strips on the sides of the trailer. Whether they work or not, that's, I don't know. Assume they do. Could have put lights on top and bottoms of the trailer all the way down each side, but that'd be a good job. Need to make a faster way where you can put lights and stuff on. Like you can double click the nodes and have like a line of them and select the light and put the light on them. $1,000 in gas. $5.99 a gallon. Gas didn't get a kiss on the neck or nothing. Son of a bitch. Let's get the hell out of here. We are in California, but I mean, damn.
Turn left.
Like take this down $1 million highway there in Colorado. Me and Casey shit out the window. Where the hell's the road at?
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Right. can see from the hills there. It is lower basement here coming in. Yeah, that would be the road.
Okay, let's find a new route.
Suspension at 1.44.
this thing over again.
Straight on.
Jefferson City. Guess we're in there far enough. Oh well. $1,719 for 359 miles, 42 hours, what it took to get. Didn't seem like that long, did it? 145 gallons of fuel. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and then comment down below. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you in the next video.